Hey Detroit, once again, you're on another episode of In the Spotlight with Ponce Lemire. Today I have a very, very special spotlight. I'll be spotlighting Mr. Dennis Long, who is the owner of Private Paradise Pond and Water Gardens, right here in the beautiful city of Detroit. How you doing today?
I'm just fine, and you?
I'm doing well. I appreciate you being on the show here today. You're the owner of Private Paradise Ponds and Gardens. Now tell us a little bit about that.
Private Paradise Ponds and Water Gardens, we go out to people's homes and that are asking for and looking for some sort of water feature in their yard. They've seen neighbors or friends or relatives with a water feature. It excited them, and now they want one in their yard, so that's what we do.
What inspired you to start Private Paradise?
I'm an electrician by trade. A lady asked me to come over. She needed an outlet on the back of her house, and I thought it was for a yard tool or a radio like that. I get there, and she had a small preformed pond in her yard, and I thought that that was just something that was spectacular. I mean, I was just simply amazed. So I started looking into it, went to a couple classes, seminars, and it just took off from there.
That's awesome. I mean, how long have you been creating these custom ponds?
Since about 95. I go out to the homeowner, look at the area that they're considering. Sometimes you have to talk them out of an area, you know. Notice some people put ponds way in the back corner of their yard, you know, and ask them, well, how often do you go back there? And then determining, based on the size of their area, we determine what's best suited, you know, what size pond or maybe just a pondless waterfall. Some people don't want to have standing water. So we can create a waterfall where the water disappears into a bed of rocks.
Now, I have to ask you this. I mean, what is the average price range? I mean, this thing, I know this can't be inexpensive, but expensive is relative. So, I mean, just on average, how much would it cost to maybe just do one like what you've got here?
Well, average size is, I'm going to say, 11 by 16. That's the average size of most ponds. And most ponds like that size may run about $6,500 and up, depending on how elaborate you get. So it all depends on the customer.
Yeah. Okay. Now, I want to jump over and segment into this because you're also the president of the Metro Detroit Pond and Garden Club. Now, tell us a little bit about that.
That's true. I became president. That club started back in 2002. I had put my pond in the yard here, and my neighborhood was having a yard sale. And so on my sign out front, I put pond tour. I figured I would let my neighbor see the pond, you know, because I'm pretty sure a lot of people didn't even know it existed back here. So a lot of people came by and saw it. Some people said, hey, I got a small pond too. Why don't we start a club? Now we have about 60 club members.
Wow. You know, 60.
We've lost a few, you know, but then we've gained more. So, yeah.
Now, do you have to already have a pond to be a part of the club?
No. Don't have to have a pond or garden. Okay. We encourage people to become members. You become a member, you get to go around, see some ponds and gardens, and get some ideas, kind of learn a few things before you jump into this hobby, and then you can go from there. You have something to work with. You won't just start on a blank slate. You'll have some idea of what it costs, what you're going to need, and we do have members that don't have ponds, have members that don't have gardens, but you know, they're planning on it.
Gotcha. So if they want to get in touch with you to get more information about either one of these organizations, how would they go about doing that?
They can give me a call. My number is 313-779-2912. They can go, that's for Private Paradise and for Metro Detroit Pond and Garden Club. Or they can go to our website for the Garden Club, which is Metro Detroit Pond and AND Garden Club. That's all one word, .org.
And that's awesome, man, and we're going to wrap it up here. But I know there's a huge event coming up this Saturday, July the 27th. Tell us about that event.
That event is our 11th annual Pond and Garden Tour. And people can come on this Saturday morning starting at 10 o'clock, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Can purchase tickets at the Northwest Activity Centers at 18,100 Myers at Curtis.
here on In the Spotlight, it's our objective to showcase the positivity and the beautiful things about Detroit that sometimes the mainstream media doesn't address. Exactly. And what you guys are doing here with Metro Detroit Pond and Gardens, as well as with Private Paradise, is definitely contributing to that positivity as well as the beautification of our city. And I commend you for that.
Thank you very much. We're just trying to, you know, make Detroit look better, one yard at a time, one neighborhood at a time, you know, spreading it throughout the city.
That's right.
All right, you guys, Mr. Dennis Long, president of the Metro Detroit Pond and Garden Club, as well as owner of Private Paradise Ponds and Winter Gardens. Definitely give him a call. I mean, this is something that you have to see in person. Don't forget about the event this Saturday, July the 27th. That's Mr. Dennis Long, guys. And again, you know, thank you for tuning in. You're in the spotlight. This was just a quick segment. Just wanted to show you something different, show you something special that's going on right here in the city of Detroit. All right. Thank you for your support. Keep it locked, and I'll see you next time.